What's up, AA family? Welcome back to the channel. It's your boy Ant coming at y'all with another video. And today, by the title, you guys already know what's about to go down. It's revenge time. Let's go, Team Ant. You guys already know what's up. Ant has been pranking me left and right. I cannot just sit here and let Anna prank me. Like, I'm just somebody to be pranked. What's going on? I can't do that. So today, we're coming back with our revenge, Team Ant. A couple of days ago, I went and I bought some Icy Hot spray and some Icy Hot cream. If you never used Icy Hot before, it is a very, very weird sensation. When you first put it on, you don't really feel anything, but after like a minute or two, out of nowhere, you just feel this rush of coldness go over whatever area you put it, and then suddenly it gets really, really hot. It's meant to soothe your muscles, but if you put it on sensitive areas, it don't really feel too good. That's why it's going to be perfect when I put this all over Anna's underwear.
What?
I've been looking for the perfect opportunity to pull this prank, but it just always seems like we're busy, or she's right next to me, or I don't have time to do it, or she already puts her underwear on before I get a chance to put the Icy Hot on it. But today is the perfect time to do this. So Anna's actually downstairs right now taking a shower, because later tonight we're gonna be going to her cousin's house to watch a movie. Now, before Anna got into the shower, she laid out all her clothes on the bed. So I have my chance. I have my opportunity to put Icy Hot all over her underwear, her bra. So the plan is to sneak back downstairs after I'm done doing this intro and put the Icy Hot cream and spray all over her underwear, so that way when she puts it on, she feels all the effects of the Icy Hot in places where you're not supposed to. Y'all, this prank is going to be epic. Anna's reaction is going to be hilarious. I cannot wait. Revenge is gonna taste so freaking sweet. Anna has been pranking me way too much, and Team Ant, you know we cannot just stand by and let Anna continue to prank us. So without any further ado, I gotta head back downstairs before Anna gets out the shower, put this Icy Hot cream all over her underwear, and set up the camera. So stay tuned. Before we hop into this video, if you guys have not yet subscribed, make sure you guys smash that subscribe button down below and join the AA family. We are dropping bangers every single week. And do not forget to hit that bell to turn on your post notifications for your chance at a notification shout out from us at the end of our next video. And most importantly of all, do not forget to spam the comments down below with Team Ant, because y'all already know Team Ant, we're the best team and we dropping straight bangers. Also, don't forget to like this video, and I'll see you guys when it's showtime.
Bae, it's hot. How hot do you take your shower? Come on, bae, it's hot.
That's not good for your skin.
Okay, so I'll throw this out. Throwing
the people.
It was at this moment that he knew. He f***ed up.
Oh, that's a lot. I think I put too much.
Really?
I have to rub it in.
Perfect.
It's blending in. It's blending in. I'm good. So I just finished putting the Icy Hot all over her underwear. Now all we gotta do is wait for her to get out the shower. I can't wait to see how she reacts.
2,000 years later.
Moisturizer
is so good.
Go for it.
Oh.
Babe,
I'm feeling itchy.
You feel itchy?
Yeah.
Did you clean yourself?
Duh, of course, babe. I just took a shower.
Okay, calm down, babe. You're like digging all in your pants.
Maybe it's my jacket.
Ugh. Well, don't throw it over on my side. What's wrong?
I don't know. My boob, babe.
What?
Yeah, like this boob.
Why?
I don't know. Come here, look.
It is a little red.
It is?
Yeah.
Is that normal?
Yeah. Did you wash your butt?
Yes.
You did?
What is
okay.
it?
Okay, Anna, calm down. I don't know, babe. If you're feeling itchy, that could be serious.
Why?
That could be something very bad.
Stop, really?
Yeah.
It itches really bad and my boobs hurt, babe.
You think, babe? Come on, babe.
What? My hurts. My butt crack itches. It's not funny. Babe, my butt crack itches.
Listen, go wash your hands.
Oh my god, what if I have a yeast infection? My butt crack itches. Can you itch it for me?
I'm not itching your butt crack. Okay. Bruh.
That's not funny.
It's funny a little bit.
Can you check my butt?
Whoa, babe.
What?
Babe. It's really red. It looks like it's breaking out, babe.
Oh my god, really?
Yeah, it's breaking
what
out.
What if I'm having a reaction?
You probably are.
What if I'm having a reaction?
Where are you going?
I'm gonna take a shower again.
Babe. You know why you're itching?
I don't know, babe. This is gonna be scary. I'm gonna call my doctor.
No,
bro, I have to call my doctor. This is not normal.
No, babe, I know why you're itching.
Why?
Because I put Icy Hot all over your underwear.
Why would you do that?
I had to get you back, babe. Team Ant, I had to get you back. Team Ant, we the best team, and we coming with the best freaking pranks. I had to say that, babe. I'm sorry. Anna's been pranking me way too much, so you guys already know I had to come back with a banger. Why are you mad? I had to get you back. You pranked me 2 times. Team Ant, we got Anna so freaking good today. She's mad at me right now, but hopefully she won't be mad too much longer. I mean, she got to understand she pranked me 2 times back to back, so... You know, I had to come back. But before we leave, you guys already know we got to do our notification shout out. Today's notification shout out goes to Gabriella. Big shout out to Gabriella. Thank you for all the love, for all the support to all you guys. Thank you for all the love. We appreciate every single one of you guys. We love you so much. Babe, come on, let's go.
Go away.
See you guys next time.